Westlake in the maroon and gold kits. Going from left to right, and Westlake going from right to left.
All right, looks like we're having Avon Lake start off with the ball.
Yep. And checking to see if the goalies are good. Checks the time. The whistle, and we're off. Westlake and Avon Lake. Avon Lake taking it downfield. Now go to David Malasky. David Malasky clears it up to number 10, Chirac. And now here comes Al-Khahib. Al-Khahib down to Chirac. And now go out of, that'll be out of bounds for Avon Lake throw.
That is out on number 10, Bryce Chirac.
Comes the throw in. And right back to Westlake. Nick Sorg with it. Passes it up to, right back to Avon Lake. And now Logan Winery with it. Al-Khahib trying to win it, he can't. Now go back to number 10, Lonsnick. Guessing that's how you pronounce it. And that'll be a foul on Westlake. Avon Lake ball.
So far, both teams have kept the ball away from the goal, which is a good sign.
Good defense so far. Here comes the goal kick, or the free kick. And now go right into the box and out of bounds, and we'll get a goal kick. No, he's calling for a corner kick.
So it will be Avon Lake's ball, okay.
No, it looked like it
was a bit hard to tell.
It didn't look like it was off anybody, but we'll get a corner kick. Comes the corner, it's up, and right back to Westlake. Giving chase is Bauer. He kicks it up on the right side.
Clears the ball.
And out of bounds.
It looks like it will be back in Avon Lake's possession.
Avon Lake throwing, hands it off to his teammate. That is won by Westlake, but out of bounds for another throw in.
It brings Avon Lake closer just a bit.
Yeah.
A big advantage, though. And Westlake kicks it out once again.
Nick Sorg this time. Finally back in the lineup. That is won by Westlake and kicked out by Rubble.
Not kicked out yet.
A great pass there by Avon Lake. And Bryce Chirac is running with it. He's got it down the left side. And out of bounds. That's good defense there by Krause.
Yeah, Westlake definitely putting on the pressure is what you want to do. You don't want to let them get close. Don't let them get any open passes.
Yeah, Westlake needs to start speeding up the tempo here and making Avon Lake play a fast game.
We'll be out on Avon Lake. Westlake takes full advantage.
Ali Al-Khahib with it. And he's kind of taken down, and they're going to call offsides. Or a foul. And here comes the free kick after the foul on Khatib. And he kicks it right out of bounds.
It will be Westlake's ball.
Well, that was a productive free kick.
Try not to do that. It's understandable.
The white lines
though.
Are for. And that's off the back of Al-Khatib. And two guys playing it. One by Westlake. Logan Winter in the box, almost. Back to Greco. And the goalie.
Saved by the goalie. Wow, look
Jones
at that.
Slides in.
That was a great save. He does throw it to a teammate, however, it goes straight out of bounds. It will be Westlake's ball once again.
Rommel throws it in, over to Greco. Ted Greco with it. Passes it to Rommel. Rommel in the corner. Crosses it to Al-Khatib. Back to Greco, shoots right to the hands of Steven Jones, the goalie. Second save of the night.
definitely was a good opening for Westlake. However, the goalie did do good to keep the ball from going inside.
Yeah.
Ball kicked into the stands.
That's over to Greco. Greco gives it to Chirac. Chirac in the left corner. Crosses it over through the legs of an Avon Lake defender, but not quite enough to get to Alcatee. Throw in by Bauer. Bauer over to Logan Winery. Winery back to Fusco. And I go over to Bauer again. Bauer will clear it up to Al-Khatib. Al-Khatib and back to Winery. Winery trying to give it to Rummel. And I'll go out of bounds for Westlake throwing. Logan Rummel with it.
Avon Lake's definitely putting pressure on Westlake. They're constantly having to pass it back and forth, trying to somehow find an opening.
Lots of good defense so far. They really only allowed one good shot. That was by Greco. And that goes into somebody's backyard.
Ball goes over the fence, hits the trees.
Yeah. Chirac is there. Ray Chirac cuts to the inside. Shoots, and Steven Jones saves it again. Third save of the night.
Going to kick it to about midfield.
Puts it up. One by number four, Chippy. And now taking it down. Into the box, but Rebels is there. Misplays a little bit into the box. O'Mara scoops it up. Throws it out. About to throw it out. But he'll probably punt it here. He will.
There we go.
Now go to Ted Greco trying to win it on the header. He can't. Cleared out by number 25, Krause. And almost getting it there, but couldn't make the play. Bray Chirac running for it in the corner. Tries to cut it off, and I'll go out for a corner. Logan Winery, the designated corner kicker.
This is a chance for Westlake to get that goal they're looking for.
Yeah, Westlake needs to score early.
If they could just head it into the goal, that would be good, or just get it in the goal.
Overall. Yeah, they just need a goal.
Oh, stopped by Avon Lake.
And I go out of bounds for another corner kick.
Touched by the goalie as it was going out.
So it'll be a corner again for Winery.
If you let that go, I think it would have still been Avon Lake's.
Yeah, I think it would have.
Or no, not Avon Lake, sorry, Westlake's.
Westlake's. Off the chest of Jones. I don't know if you consider that a save. And the cross is in, no good. And looks like Greco is trying to get in there, but Jones makes a good play.
Good hustle by Westlake, but Avon Lake was faster in that situation.
Yeah, the goalie Jones is pretty fast.
He's definitely not letting anyone get that ball. He just goes for it.
Yeah, he's winning the 50-50 balls, which is what good goalies do. Cleared by Caputo, and that goes right to Darren O'Mara. Darren O'Mara with the punt, and I go right to Caputo. Caputo with it. Slipping on the grass, there's Avon Lake, and nutmegged by
Ball is Logan constantly Winery. Changing position, but now it looks like Westlake has control of the ball. However, never mind, it will be Avon Lake's ball.
And it's gone.
Avon Lake with the throw-in.
Avon Lake's numbers on their jerseys wasn't the best design. Can't really see them too well from far away.
No, can't quite see it.
Not sure who that was throwing it in.
Looks like it'll be another Avon Lake throw-in.
Another mystery player thrown in, another mystery player. And into the corner. Crossed it over. Headed. The shot and saved by Darren O'Mara.
Darren O'Mara is definitely doing a good job keeping the goal safe from any invader balls.
The second save of the night. Ted Greco trying to win it. He can't off the back head of Redmond, the captain. And now Ali Al-Khatib over to Ted Greco trying to win it. He does. He's tripped up by Jones. And we're going to have a penalty kick here as Greco on the ground. And we'll get a one-on-one against the goalie. and it can be taken by anybody. So Logan Winery will take it. He seems to take all the kicks.
Oh. And it's going to be pretty close, too.
Yeah, it's going to be.
This is going to be tough for the goalie to block. And no wall either, so we'll see what happens here. It might just be a point for Westlake.
Yeah. Then the shot, and it's saved by Jones. His fourth of the night. And Steven Jones.
Avon Lake's saved crowd Avon is going Lake. Wild.
So that makes it for almost an automatic goal that probably shouldn't happen later in the game. The cross is up, and it's off Avon Lake's head.
Westlake keeps from going
out. With another cross. Over to Al-Kahib.
Ooh,
and he is just offsides.
Just barely.
Ali Al-Khatib. So close to the first goal. 3:20 left, 0-0 here at Reed Field. Game one of the playoffs between Avon Lake and Westlake. Bryce Chirac will throw it in. And won by Avon Lake. Power with it. Off the chest of the captain. Not the captain. Off. Number 10. And here comes Bryce Chirac. Taking it and kicked out by the defense. Up the side. Tripped up by Al-Khatib and will get a foul. Captain Redmond will take the kick. And it's off the foot of Al-Khatib. Logan Winry with it now. At midfield, pass up to Al-Khatib. Doesn't work. And now winning it's Nick Sorg with the slide. And back to Rummel. Logan Winry to Ali Al-Khatib. Back to Rummel. Rummel to Ali Al-Khatib. And Rummel can't win it. The grass is pretty slippery.
I don't believe we have turf over here, do we?
Nope.
That's a good thing.
Even though we could perfectly play on the football field. And another save by Jones. That's his fifth of the night. And taken up by Stupak.
Avon Lake's able to take it down with just a single person.
Stupak with the kick and Darren O'Meara with the save. Back and it's goal! Gets a save, but Avon Lake gets the goal. And that goal will be, if he ever turns around, it will be number 14, Cameron Salko with one goal. So 1-0 Avon Lake here with 28:39 left in the first. And they jumped out to a commanding lead in game one of the playoffs.
As you can see, that was very close.
Salko. 14. Yeah.
As you can see, that was very close for O'Meara to stop. It did slip up, though.
Yeah, he should have not dove there. He should have just picked it right up. As soon as it hit the ground, it bounced off his hand and that'll go to Avon Lake for the throw-in. And that's thrown into Winery. Winery, now to Greco. Greco playing on the line. Taken by Rummel. And out of bounds for a Westlake throw-in. And we'll get a stoppage of play here as a hard foul by Ali Al-Khatib. And we might get a substitution. But instead it'll be a Westlake throw-in. Ryan Rebolts. And that's out of bounds for a Westlake throw-in. Logan Rummel. Rummel will throw it in, over to Greco. Greco with it, cuts it over to winner.
Taken by Avon Lake.
Yeah.
And kick right over to Dominic Bauer, but number two, Barona with it, and that's out of bounds for Westlake throwing. That's over to, and Brace Chirac will get it, but they're going to call it an Avon Lake throw-in. So Westlake needs to get aggressive here.
Yeah, they're going to have to make up for that 1 point they lost.
Yeah, and they're going to need to just get through Avon Lake defense, which is, they've done all game today, but just can't get that goal because Jones has five saves.
They've also got to keep the ball on the other side of the field. The more it's on their side of the field, the more they tire themselves out trying to protect the ball instead of trying to take it downfield. And when you have unbalanced sides, then it's just not good for everyone.
Yeah, you don't want them down on the where they have to defend the whole game. You want to get some sort of offense going.
Yeah, it's like basketball. There's something called pressure. I'm sure you know what it is,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, press.
You gotta keep the pressure on them. The more they can't pass it or take it anywhere, the harder it is for them to do anything with the ball, and therefore it makes it easier for Westlake to get an opportunity to make a goal.
Yeah. And Ted Greco up to Rummel in the box, and Jones makes another good play there. And Westlake had some pressure there, but.
Yeah, they definitely were taking it downfield.
Yeah, their passing game needs to be a lot better, though, if they want to get back in this one. 1-0.
Yeah, that's true.
And here comes Winery.
Looks like with the juke. Avon Lake takes it.
Now
goes back to Westlake.
Back to Rebels. And kicked out of bounds. Thrown in by Avon Lake.
Almost taken back out again.
That goes to Nick Sorg. Sorg with it.
Avon Lake takes the ball back to Westlake. It's just constantly switching sides. They're just fighting over the ball. Avon Lake with the possession now.
Cut to the inside. And off the foot of Fusco. And another
going in.
Play for O'Meara, and he makes the save. Fourth save for O'Meara. Bryce Chirac with it. Passes it over to Logan Winery. Logan Winery. Passes it to Al-Khatib. Al-Khatib. Or not. Greco cuts it twice. Into the box.
Almost makes
mowed
it.
Down, no call. And that's what you got to do.
Possibly could have passed it to an outside man. It's okay to go back outside as long as you keep possession of the ball.
Yeah, they could have went outside to Chirac. Oh. So, step back, we'll throw it in, and I'll go right back to Bryce. Kicked up, Ted Greco with it. Misses the header, tries to win it on the ground, he does.
Oh, good steal by Westlake.
That was a great play by Greco, cut in by Rummel, and great steal. And Avon Lake has it. They'll cross it over to Stepak. Stepak misses it, and he'll go out of bounds for a throw-in. And we'll get a substitution here. It'll be Mike McDermott coming in for Ali Al-Khatib, and they're looking for speed here. As Mike McDermott.
And that would definitely be something you'd need.
Yeah, you need the speed of Michael McDermott.
You got to get past Avon Lake's defense with speed.
Exactly. Avon Lake's defense isn't a big defense.
However,
a guy like
it is used efficiently in this situation.
Yeah, they do play fast, which is why McDermott is in there. As he kind of cuts through it, gives it over to Greco. Greco over to Winery. And that's over to McDermott into the box. He'll get it. Tries to save it.
Ooh,
gives
saves
it to Chirac.
It.
Bryce Chirac entering the box on the left side. Cuts in twice, cleared out by Avon Lake. Dominic Bauer with it. Back to Fusco. Fusco to Bauer. Bauer trying to find Chirac and kicked out of bounds.
Into the stands once again, back onto the field.
Chirac with it, over to Greco, and clear it out. Giving chase is Sorg. Nick Sorg with it. Sorg right through the legs of the defender. Rumble with it. Crosses it out of bounds. Goal kick.
Looks like this goalie is a left-hander.
Always good to have
really
a goalie.
Really throwing me off. Oh, wait, actually, hold on a sec. Is the goalie going to kick that, or?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
No.
No, never mind, he's right.
He slips as the grass is still wet.
Won't go very far. Westlake takes the ball. Avon Lake back to midfield does go out. It looks like it'll be a throw-in by Westlake.
Why don't we play on the turf?
Huh?
Why don't they play on turf?
Because grass is better than turf. It makes the game more interesting. Don't you know that?
Yeah. And then you're less slipping if there's no
turf. And the Demons have had practice on here, so home field advantage even more, I guess you could say. Plus good.
Yeah. Shrek, and that'll be a corner. You could see the water bouncing up when Shrek kicked that one.
We apologize for the cutoff at the corner. There is a wall in the way.
Yeah, we did not design this press box, so don't blame us.
Please.
Shrek with the kick.
Oh!
And that'll be nice play there by Malaski.
Yeah, Westlake very close with a goal. So, did slip past the first line of defenders, I guess you could say.
Yeah, but somebody just got a foot on it. So 21 minutes left, 1-0. Avon Lake. And one by Shrek. Oh. Shrek is one of the faster players on this team.
And off in the distance, you can hear a marching band.
And also, we'd like to congratulate the Cleveland Indians on going to the World Series.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Go Tribe.
The 3-0 win over the Toronto Blue Jays. Andrew Miller will get the series MVP.
Can't wait to see how it's going to go at World Series. Hopefully, we can get number one. Then we'll have four teams in there.
Yeah. That'll be great.
You're going to have Browns go to the Super Bowl this year, right?
Oh, yeah.
Please.
They might be in the stands. It'll be at the Super Bowl, but it'll be in the stands. Or if they get traded mid-season to an actual good team. Here comes the kick. And it's, oh, a great save.
Oh, caught mid-air by the goalie in the midst of 100 players.
Malaski thought he had the sure goal. But Steven Jones with the sixth save of the night. Nick Sorg with it. Oh, a nice play there. Good footwork. Looks to cut it again. He does. Now he crossed over to Rebolts. Ryan Rebolts. Passes it through the legs of.
Ooh, accidentally. Weird. Handball?
We'll get a handball.
Oh. Those accidentals.
Yeah, you couldn't really do anything about that.
Yeah, they really throw you off.
No. It's like barely windy and my papers are flying away.
They are light as a feather.
Not yeah. There comes Logan Winery with the kick. It's up and headed out by Avon Lake. And that'll be out of bounds for a corner. So now.
Ooh, first corner kick from this side.
Yeah.
Please enjoy our HD view of a corner kick.
Our first good view.
Oh, not
that's
very
over to Greco, and he misplays it. Over to McDermott. Back to Rumble. He can't get it. Nope. And now taking it is Avon Lake. Down the left side and out of
goes
bounds.
Out.
Do we have anything that I can like put on my paper?
That?
Do we have anything that I can like put on my paper so it doesn't fly away?
Yeah.
There we go. Now we got a paperweight.
Ooh, let's see who takes the ball. Looks like so Avon Lake kicks it out of bounds.
And that'll be a goal kick. So Andrew Jacobson, the sophomore, enters the game.
Someone's car is going off in the parking lot.
Better
looks
not
like
be
it's gone. goal kick by a player. Malasky.
Malasky. And that'll be one by Winery. So that'll be Nick Sorg to take the kick. 17 minutes
no,
left.
No, it will not. It'll be David Malasky.
And I'll be David Malasky, the captain, or one of the captains.
Ooh, kicks it all the way down to the goal.
And no chance there by Winery. And we'll go out for goal kick. So if you guys warm it up on the sides for both teams. Looks like Ali Al-Khatib and Vince Napoli. Ooh. That'll be Chirac. Over to Winery. Winery, two guys on him. Over to Nick Sorg. Nick Sorg. Pass it up to Rummel and back to Avon Lake. Rummel's with it now. To Rummel.
Struggle
Rummel
for the
trying
ball.
To win the ball. He's getting abused in there. And we got a foul on Avon Lake.
Just
really had no clue how to call that.
I guess they were like right there, so they judged it on what they saw. I don't know.
Yeah. It looked like they were both doing illegal things. So.
Really could have gone either way, I think, on that one.
Yeah. They probably just didn't want to run downfield. And here it comes. It looks good. But it's just to the left. Winery, over to Chirac. Chirac trying to cut in. And he nutmegs him and out of bounds. So, Kevin Salko just got nutmegged by Bryce Chirac, and now Chirac trying to win it. He can't. Taken by number 14, Salko. He has a goal in this game. Nick Sorg with it. And now go to Dominic Bauer. Dominic Bauer to Greco. He's pushed down, no call. Bauer wins it. Over to Rebels. And David Malasky. Over to Sorg. And Avon Lake is staying on their feet, and they're winning the ball. So Westlake might want to take some notes there as they get it back. Kicked up, and they're going to let it bounce. Taken by Nick Sorg. And that'll be a foul on Sorg.
Oh.
A handball that wasn't called. Kick is up, and they're in the box. They're threatening here, and Nick Sorg gets it, and we'll get a foul. So we get a free kick just when
14:23 left in the first half.
Yep.
And they've got 14:23 to make one shot in order to make this game a lot easier for them.
Yeah, they can go in the second half tied or with the lead. They can just let their defense do a lot of work, and that could really help him out. Logan Winery trying to win it, and he does. Actually, that goes back to Avon Lake. Over to number two, Barona. Barona. Passing in the left side near the corner. And kicked out of bounds by Westlake. We'll see a substitution coming in for... It'll be Stupak coming out. And coming in is... Number 26, Joey Caputo. Avon Lake, trying to get the ball in the box. And that'll be a handball. David Malasky, waiting for his offense to set up.
Here we go, here's David Malasky with the kick.
Now go to Greco. And Greco's knocked down, no call. And another guy sliding. And to Barona. Barona, pass it to the left side. There's the cross. Right to him!
Oh,
and barely missed it. Just right of the net.
And a bit to the right as well from where we are. From where Darren is, I'd say a bit to the left.
Yeah, the left of O'Mara. And a good opportunity by Avon Lake as Cameron Salco almost had a second of the night. David Malasky with it. And I'll go off the foot of number 26, Caputo. And out of bounds. So, the substitutions. Andrew Sad is coming in for Avon Lake, and Nate Johnson will play the right forward for Westlake now.
It looks like it'll be Avon Lake's ball.
Yep, Avon Lake throwing. And with the addition of Nate Johnson, and I'll have lots of speed on the right side, which they can really use right now is.
Yeah, I guess that's what the coach has realized. Westlake has got to get past that defense. I mean,
yeah.
Every single time they've gotten inside, they've always been pressured. They've always been driven out. It's always been cleared. They haven't been able to get very close.
Yeah, I just need to somehow get through there and get the ball in the box. And if they just need to get in the box a few times. That's a great save by Jones, his seventh of the night.
I knew it was happening as soon as the kick was made. I could see the goalie just looking up at the ball.
Yeah, he had that. So now they're on their left side, to the right of O'Mara. Cross, played by Johnson. That's over to Caputo. Caputo with it. Over to number two.
There Corona, will be a
and
foul.
We'll get a foul and a free kick. And Winery called there for a foul.
And it looks like Westlake will form a wall here.
So the wall is up. Avon Lake has to pay for it.
Donald Trump. I was thinking the same thing.
We're
going to
build
were.
A wall and make Avon Lake pay for it. So we're going to get a free kick here. Here's the kick. And right into the wall. And right into the wall again.
The broken wall this time.
The broken wall.
Taken by Avon Lake again.
And kicks out of bounds. Wow. Mike McDermott needed the speed there. So now we're going to get some more speed on here for Amir Salem. But they'll take out a great offensive threat in Bryce Chirac.
Oh. Bryce Chirac has been doing good on the left side of the field, I think.
Yeah,
I think he's Brian Garrido.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, still their ball.
There's offensive picks.
Avon Lake's ball as it is kicked out.
So McDermott back in. He's still in. After, and there's a handball called on number nine.
Looks like Westlake throwing. Wow. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Free kick.
Mike McDermott just taking it. David Malasky with it. It's up. And
ooh.
Taken by Jones. And the one thing Westlake needs to start doing is they need to stop kicking the ball as hard as they can.
That's true. They need to be able to take it downfield. The goalie has been saving the ball so many times. I don't know how many he has, so it's like
seven saves for him. There's a shot by McDermott. Great save.
There we go. Another save added to the list.
Steven Jones with number eight.
I can understand that kick. They needed to get a goal, but and they probably wouldn't have been able to make it past the defense, seeing as there was only one person there.
Yeah, that was a good opportunity. He's right at the guy. There's a shot. Almost there.
It's a bit off.
Greatly struck by Avon Lake, but just over the net.
Yeah, it looks like goal kick will be taken by David Malasky.
David Malasky. Malasky, here comes the kick. And he kicks it as hard as he can again. And Ryan Rebel comes in for, looks like, Ted Greco. Saved by Bauer. And Westlake needs to learn how to play small ball here. Just the short passes instead of trying to get downfield on one kick. And now taken in. And Westlake's defense could knock him down easily. And a foul called on Avon Lake. Usually when you're on the ground, you draw the foul, but not this time.
David Malasky, yet another free kick.
Comes and he kicks it right over the head of pretty much everybody.
Looks like it'll be another free kick.
Another free kick. Foul on Avon Lake. So, 6
slowly making
left.
Your way up to the goal.
Just keep getting fouls. And
soon you'll be at the doorstep of the goal.
There's Malasky. Greatly placed. And they'll get a offside.
Oh. It was very close, too.
Yeah. Almost, but we'll get the offside call. And again, with the small ball, they got to start doing it.
Why does offsides exist?
So you don't have a guy in the box the whole time? And it's up. And another kick that goes nowhere again. And that goes to Dominic Bauer. On the left side trying to save it. And nutmegs Johnson. Thrown it downfield by Amir Salem. And out of bounds. Westlake throwing.
Another demon shotgun.
Amir Salem with it. He'll look for Logan Woodery, and right back to Avon Lake. Salem with again with the header. Kind of a spin move there. Taken by Nick Sorg. Nick Sorg to David Malasky. Malasky in the corner finds Johnson. Johnson trying to get it. He can't. And that'll be a goal kick. So Stephen Jones with eight saves tonight. Darren O'Mara on the other side has 4. He's conceded once. 5 minutes left, 1-0 here at Reed Field. Avon Lake jumped off to an early lead as Cameron Salco scored after Darren O'Mara makes a save and ball comes out of his hand while falling to the ground. Here's McDermott. He passes it to Rummel and out of bounds.
Good effort.
Was good thinking
a bit
there.
Too high. Huh?
Good thinking there by the McDermott.
Hey, trying to get that goal 4.5 minutes left.
Yeah, they're going to need to. Basu's going to talk to them about offense.
No, there are timeouts in soccer, right?
No.
No? Okay, never mind.
Unless somebody gets hurt.
McDermott
kicks it right back to Avon Lake, and it goes right back to Michael McDermott. Like McDermott, that's the biggest guy in the field, but he definitely one of the fastest. And they're going to call it on McDermott.
Yeah, foul on Westler, out of bounds. No, foul. Avon Lake gets a free kick.
So a free kick. Kick is up. And right to Westlake. And now gaining possession is the Shoreman. It's kicked into the box.
And it looks like it's going out.
And clearing it.
Looks like it is Avon Lake's ball.
Yep, Avon Lake throwing. And Winery trying his best to get to it, but he can't. That's taken by Redmond.
Back at midfield.
And now they're playing into the backfield. They messed this up. It could be a goal for Westlake. And Amir Salem with the handball, and that was obvious. He's called for that.
Avon Lake's making good use of their open men.
Yeah.
I'm seeing Westlake just all over the place trying to get that ball. However, to no avail are they able to get it.
Yeah, they just need to work on controlling the ball, and that's like, part of the reason why they're down.
I guess keeping formation, if there is one.
Yeah, somewhat of a formation, but they've need to keep some guys. They keep some guys from wandering.
Looks like it's corner kick by Avon Lake.
Yep. We got a corner here to the right of O'Mara. It's up. And it's a little pass.
Ooh,
and a great play by McDermott. Now Westlake can have a chance to run at it. Here comes David Molaski. David Molaski showing his speed. Coming down the right. Coming down the center.
He's going to
juke. He's in the box. And Avon Lake kicks it out of bounds.
Oh, so very close. Moment of hype for everyone there.
David Molaski had a great pass to Rummel, but he decided to take it himself.
Yeah, that was a good block by Westlake at that corner kick as well.
Yeah, that was good play there. There's a corner kick. It's up.
Ooh.
And it's Avon Lake. Just keeps surviving the corner kicks.
It's Westlake. Avon Lake.
Weird
out. Westlake.
So 1:22 left in the first, and Westlake's going to need to get a goal here. They want to have some confidence going into the second half. Mike McDermott, some good footwork there. He's got two guys on him. Now he's got three. He centers it. And that falls to winner, but he misplays it. Taken by Avon Lake.
Just a minute left in the quarter, or half.
And that would be good defense by Fusco to get it out of bounds. 48 seconds left, 1-0 here at Reed Field. Avon Lake with the lead, thanks to the goal by Cameron Salco.
Looks like they're going to keep going until the clock runs out.
Yeah. And there'll be a foul on Westlake. He can't believe it.
Clock keeps running. 27 seconds left.
And Avon Lake's just going to stall it. So
taking their good old time.
Really no chance of Westlake scoring here. They're just trying to get everybody. And now go over the net.
Goal kick. There will be 7 seconds left. No one's going to try and go for the ball. Darren is ready to kick it. He does decide to kick it. Goes all the way to midfield, and everyone just gives up for the first half. Score is 0-1 in favor of Avon Lake. Like, just covering the first half. Westlake's got to pick up their offensive plays and just try and get past Avon Lake's defense. They've also got to tighten up their defense, because what I've noticed is Avon Lake creates a wall, an impenetrable wall.
Yeah, they
They're making Westlake pay for it, so it's going to be real tough to get past that.
Yeah, if Westlake can get a few balls into the box, they can get some good opportunities. And but 8 goals for Stephen Jones. So far, he's the MVP of this game. He made that point-blank save twice, and it should really be 2-1 Westlake.
All right, so we'll be back right after the half. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Shadi, and I'm here with Chad, Westlake's number one fan. So, Chad, how's it going?
Good.
How are you liking the game so far?
It's pretty good out here.
Do you think it's pretty exciting?
Yeah, I really care about the fans today, and, I told the fans last night that, I think, there's a lot of trouble and there's refs over there and calling bad calls on us.
Yeah.
I don't think that's right to say a referee is a bad call, because if Avon cannot beat us every time.
That's true. I personally think that most of the refs' calls are fair.
No, they can't for your call at us, because if we call fouls, I know we won't be in this game.
That's true. All right, do you think Westlake, it's 1-0, you think Westlake has a chance
of
coming back?
Yeah, I hope so, yeah, because I'm thinking, I want to say a few words to these band members in high school that, band members, you're a very smart, kind person to to the band members in this high school because I love you, band members, and I want to thank the cheerleaders, the Hall fans of my school, and thank you for me, how many years I've been in that school, and thank you so much for having me on.
All right, is there any last words you'd like to say?
I want to say thank you to the coaches and the players.
All right, thank you for being with us, Chad.
Thank you.
All right, we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Looks like Westlake will be starting off with the ball in the second half. Score is, once again, as a recap, 0-1.
1-0.
And as you heard from Chad during halftime, we do believe that Westlake can come back from this. It's only a one-point difference. They could have just regrouped just now, and maybe, who knows, tide could turn.
Yeah, they could really work on their offensive game, and that's been the key so far. There's one lucky shot by the Shoreman, and that's all they had. And
actually, that's Westlake.
What do you mean?
Westlake's on offense, right? Yeah. They were.
I was saying the goal was
A
lucky shot.
I'm sorry.
Or a lucky play.
Yeah, it was. They took advantage of the slip-up that we accidentally made.
Yeah. And that'll go out of bounds for Westlake throwing. And this could be huge for them here.
Westlake,
Shrek's back in the game.
Yeah, Westlake wasting no time.
Shrek and Al-Khatib back in. Two stars on offense.
Free kick for Avon Lake.
Here comes
If I had to call it, they're going to be kicking it straight down the field. No angles. Look at that.
That could have been a dangerous kick. Al-Khatib could have had that ball. And now one by them as Rebels kicks it out of bounds. And thrown by Avon Lake and kicked out of bounds, but we'll get a foul on Al-Khatib. Khatib with another foul. There comes the kick. And out of bounds. No, it'll go right to Darren O'Meara.
Ooh, very close to the line.
They could have easily called him out of bounds, but decided not to.
Yeah, they're just going to let it go.
O'Meara punts it. And that'll go to
Ooh.
Logan Rebel. Over to Ali Khatib.
Logan Rebel making it downfield. They're not.
Just plays it a little bit.
Westlake's got to be faster than that, however.
They need to control the ball in fast situations, which is something they haven't done.
Ooh, ball goes straight up.
Taking a lot of risks with that knee on him. And Bryce Chirac gets it back.
Ooh, that was out of bounds.
The ball was on the line, and they called out of bounds.
He was very close to not having it go out.
And the refs are going to talk about it. I didn't think that went out of bounds, but
I think what might have happened is he had the ball close out of bounds. He went out of bounds. However, the ball did not, or he didn't, while he was in contact with the ball.
Well, you can be out of bounds and have it's not like basketball. As long as the ball's in bounds, you could be out of bounds.
Oh, so if the player goes out of bounds with the ball, or like,
it's not like basketball. If you have the ball and you're out of bounds, it's out of bounds.
Oh, yellow card.
It'll be a yellow on Bryce Chirac.
Not exactly sure what happened there.
He's probably chirping at the ref. So Bryce Chirac's got a yellow.
Looks like we'll be bringing in another person.
So McDermott now, he matches Chirac's speed, but Chirac by far one of the better offensive players on this team. That's going to be very hard to...
He might be one of the better offensive players, but I think it really depends on what kind of team you're facing.
Yeah, he can control the ball best. McDermott gets knocked down a lot, but he's definitely a good substitution to put in for Bryce Chirac. No, Youngvert with it. Passed in to Martel.
Easy passes by Avon Lake.
Exactly, that's why they're getting in good positions. And headed out by Malasky. Back to Avon Lake. And back to Logan Rummel as that'll go out of bounds for Avon Lake throwing. 36-14 left, 1-0 here at Reed Field. Avon Lake scored an early goal by Cameron Salco after Darren O'Hara had a great save and then just barely went in. And right back to Avon Lake. There's a sky ball, and I'll go over the fence and into the swamp of death.
You know what? I really like that swamp. Get it out of my swamp.
Get out of my swamp.
I wouldn't be surprised if Shrek showed up right now.
I'd love if Shrek showed up right now. And Ava Lake's just playing better defense, or better offense so far. Just limiting the turnovers and just making Westlake's defense run around. And I go right to Darren O'Leary as he picks it up.
Not very much range, but it does
right
go
near us. McDermott. And McDermott couldn't get to it as we're going to throw in. There's the throw.
Once they kicks it out, it'll be Avon Lake throwing. Mm-hmm. Ball is out of bounds. Demon throwing this time. Good pressure.
Oh, good header there. That was going to Al-Khatib.
Yeah.
And kicked out of bounds by Rebels, and we'll get another throw.
Back to Avon Lake again. Wow.
There's the cross, and O'Hara with the save. That's his fifth.
There we go, Darren O'Hara with a kick.
And there's a good punt. And that goes to Al-Khatib. Al-Khatib with it. And he gets nutmeg. And back to Winery, over to Al-Khatib. And that's kicked in the middle of the circle. And Avon Lake with it. Nick Sorb trying to play defense on him. Picked up by Shippy.
Oh,
now they got a good chance. The shot on the ground, no good by Lunsnick. And a missed kick there really could have helped Westlake. And now they got it. Ali Al-Khatib with it. Using his speed to advantage on the right side. He's going to cross it.
Oh, Westlake does get the ball.
He takes a shot and that goes way over the goalie's head.
I probably would have passed that in.
Yeah, I would have tried to pass it one more time.
Westlake has the ball.
Rebels.
Takes it back to the other side of the field. Excellent header.
And back to the goalie.
Now, can't the goalie go up to half midfield or no?
Goalie can go anywhere he wants. He just can't use his hands outside of the box.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Yeah. Sometimes
so if he can make a goal himself then.
Yeah. Sometimes if it's a close game and you got a corner kick, he's down there. At the end of the game, he's down in the box trying to get a header. That goes back to Chippy. Chippy with it. Again, the numbers are almost impossible to see from the front. So, that's why I don't know who's hit. And they're finally going to call a foul on Malasky as they'll get a goal, free kick for Avon Lake. Lonzik with the kick. And we'll get a wall here. I'm not sure if Donald Trump approves. And O'Meara with a great save. caught. Biggest save the goal there. His sixth to the right.
And that's what makes him a winner.
That's kicked by Avon Lake. And right back to Rebels. Ryan Rebels with it. Tries to clear it up to Al-Khatib over his head. Almost. That was a good concept, but it didn't work out.
That's like putting on the pressure.
Yeah, defensive pressure's got to be better, and they're working on it. You can see it in the second half here.
Looks like Bryce Chirac is coming right back in.
Yeah, Bryce Chirac is coming in for Mike McDermott. One more yellow, and he's
out of the game.
Yeah.
If you get a red, it's out for the season, right?
No, you get a red, you're out for the game. You get kicked out, and I think you miss the next game. I'm not sure. Al-Khatib with some good footwork, with picking it up, and it's out of bounds. Al-Khatib with it. Throws it over to David. And it looks like his foot was over the line when he threw it.
Oh,
that's so not a good thing. Get an Avon Lake ball. So Derek Stepak back in the game for a Shoreman. Here comes a throw in. Good play there by Avon Lakes. Youngvert to get the ball. There comes the cross. But O'Mara will grab it. O'Mara punts it. Trying to find Greco. Greco gets it.
Oh, Westlake keeps the ball.
Almost had a play. And it goes out of bounds. Throw in by.
And I'm like kicking it to the coach.
And I'll be a.
Yeah, well, Westlake throwing. All right. Well, it's like free kick. I'm sorry.
David Malaski will take the kick here. Kick is up and headed away.
Header literally right back at you.
David Malaski with it. Malaski running in, passes it over to Greco. Greco, over to Winery. Winery in the box, and saved by Jones.
Very hard to control the ball and try and go for that goal.
Steven Jones.
He's insane.
Yeah, he's on it tonight.
Malaski kicks it right back over. Headed right back to midfield. It's just going back and forth.
Oh. And,
stop by Westlake.
A good play by Ryan Rebels. Bryce Chirac with it. Passes it up to Ali Al-Khatib. Al-Khatib with it.
Loses
right
it.
Back to Chirac, and he is stopped again and kicked out of bounds by Winner.
Ball is literally all over the place now.
So we got another substitution coming in.
For both teams.
Martel's coming out, and Al-Khatib's coming out for McDermott. And coming in for Avon Lake.
I think that's a good call, in my opinion. Bring back McDermott.
Yeah, bring his speed back into play. So Sad will come back in.
I've seen a lot more plays with him than...
Chirac.
No, not Chirac.
With Al-Khatib.
Yeah.
Al-Khatib usually scores a lot of goals, and today he gets...
Yeah, his defense. Game's a bit off.
Yeah. Comes the kick and save right in front of the net and kicked right over it. Fusco kicked it right back to the Avon Lake forward, and they almost made it 2-0.
There we go, David Malaski with the goal kick.
There's the kick, it is up and to Winery. Mike McDermott can't get it. Mike McDermott not winning the 50-50 balls. And that's out of bounds for Westlake throwing. Dominic Bauer. Cut it over. Back to Nick Sorg. Nick Sorg with it. Sorg over to Rebels.
Finds an open
Rebels
man.
Rebels racing for it. He gets it up and out of bounds in the student section. Here comes the throw. And Rebels with a little push off and gets it. And Rebels takes him down and they're gonna let him play on. And there's a hard play there by Fusco, and we'll probably see a yellow for that.
There is the yellow card.
And Anthony Fusco with the yellow. Second yellow card for Westlake of the night. Bryce Chirac with the other one.
Yeah, it's really hard to control your temper during a game. Mm-hmm. Especially when you're down by a point. It's so frustrating that you haven't been able to make any goals so far.
Especially in a must win. So.
Yeah. Plus, it's a playoff game, so they want to try and win this, and there's the wall.
Yeah. So Nate Johnson comes in for Fusco. It is up. Omeric barely hits it out. And I'll go back to Avon Lake because they try to make another chance at it. He can't. Omero with it. He'll throw it out. He'll try to get Dominic Bauer. Bryce Chirac wins it. Bryce Chirac's taking it. He's taken down and we'll get a foul. Flynn gets a yellow. So,
a lot of tension in this game.
Aiden Flynn, the yellow card. Bryce Chirac almost got himself kicked out there with that play.
Yeah, that was a close one.
David Malasky, the kick is up.
Into the box.
Into the box, taking it. With a shot, and Dominic Bauer right over the net, and it will go out for a corner.
So close for Westlake. They were just right there, but it does look like it'll be a Westlake corner kick.
Maybe a corner kick, but Bauer almost tied it up.
Here we go. This is probably as close as Westlake can get. We'll find out.
And cleared out for... And now Nick Sorg trying to win it. Canton has a two-on-one for Avon Lake. Avon Lake's got a great stop by Ryan Rebels.
Rebels doing a great job.
Prevent the 2-on-1. And there's Westlake's defense. And that good play by Ryan Rebels. Now Ryan Rebels on him again. And taken by Logan Winery. Winery with it. And kicks it right back to Avon Lake. And Winery will try to get it again. He won't. This time he goes to McDermott. McDermott up to Johnson, and back to Winery, overran by McDermott, and Ted Greco has it now in the left corner. Greco looking for the cross, he cuts it, there's the cross off the arm of Avon Lake, and we'll get a corner kick. Logan Winery will take the kick here. 24-14 left, 1-0. Avon Lake here at Reed Field in Westlake. First game of the playoffs. The kick is up. And it's headed in!
And that's a goal by
Ted
Westlake.
Greco! And they tie it up! A great serve!
Ted Greco with the goal.
Winery.
And Westlake definitely gets their spirits up with that goal. That'll tie the game.
Yep.
And from here on out, it's just sudden death.
Yep.
Technically.
The game now.
Really.
So.
The fans are going wild.
So that'll be in the
here we go. Avon Lake kicks it back.
24 minutes left. 1-1 after that goal by Greco. And now they're going to try to build on it. And a great play by Ted Greco there. On the ground is Avon Lake. Greco wins it back. Greco is tripped up and we'll get a foul.
Yeah.
And they're really getting into it here. As basically, the game's just starting right now.
I guess you could say that, you philosopher.
If you think about it, it's a tied game. Just play like nothing happened. If you're Westlake, don't even think about that goal you gave up. So,
looks like they're discussing something over there.
The coach and the refs are talking about it. And the ref's not having it. So taken by Greco. Or by Sorg. Sorg over to Malasky. There, Malasky on the left side trying to enter the box. He's in the box now. He crosses it and right back to Avon Lake. And good defensive play there. And now they're going to try to go in transition. Here comes the Shoreman. And out of bounds for a throw-in. So Chippy coming in for Avon Lake. And taken there by Fusco. Trying to get it is Rummel. And taken by Winnery. Logan Winnery. Passes it over to Dominic Bryce Chirac. Chirac getting it. Cuts to the inside. And gets it. He's tripped up. No call. Back to Nick Sorg. Nick Sorg. Tries to make a play to Rummel. Rummel, the great play, kinda.
Well, say with the ball
here's
again.
Here's Bryce Chirac. And he's taken down, no call. Rummel with it, or McDermott with it. The shot, just wide.
So close, just to the left of the goalpost.
Michael McDermott. Almost.
Just barely, wow, that was very close. They could have taken the lead with that.
Mm-hmm. Jones will have the goal kick.
Now since Westlake's hyped up again, looks like they're going to do whatever they can.
Yeah, they've got a lot of confidence now after that goal. And
what's the magic word? Confidence. Looks like the ball will go back to Darren.
Darren O'Meara skies it over near us. That'll be played by Bryce Chirac. And out of bounds, Westlake ball. Or Avon Lake ball, I guess. Whatever you say, ref. Coming on him, it's tripped up by Chirac, and then I'm gonna call it.
Looks like the ball will be going out.
And it'll be a goal kick. So David Malasky will take it again. And, seems to take a lot of these and really don't really amount in the much. Guys on the other side can't win a header. Taken down by Avon Lake. And back to the Shoreman. Back to number four, Chippy. Chippy with it. And splits the defense. Into the box. Double teamed. Takes the shot, and a little bit wide. What? Westlake needs to step up the defense. They can't let guys split two defensemen.
Yeah, I gotta make a wall.
Gotta make a wall and make the Shoremen pay for it. Here comes Mike McDermott. McDermott with it. And tripped up is Chirac. Chirac has been playing very aggressive today.
Looks like it'll be a Westlake throw-in.
Off Bryce Chirac, but they're going to give it to the Demons. So Salem's coming in for Sorg, and they're going to use Amir Salem to get in there. Here comes a throw in by Westlake. Goes in, into the corner. And
it's hard to, it looks like it's demon ball.
No,
I'm sorry.
For the Shoreman. I know he's going to watch you go out of bounds for a Westlake throw. Shirak trying to get it over to Greco. Greco, and they're called for the offsides. I don't know, it's going to be a foul on Avon Lake.
Oh, looks like it'll be a Westlake free kick then.
Yeah, it'll be a free kick as Greco is fouled. So taking it is Logan Winery. Kick is up, into the box. Shirak has it. And he's taken down. The shot.
There's the goal. Ooh, headed away.
Romo had a great shot, but it was headed away. Here comes Dominic Bauer on him. Out of bounds for a Westlake throw.
Just oh so close.
Bryce Shirak was kind of tripped up. Saving it. And into the box. Cleared out by Avon Lake. Here comes Molaski. Over to Salem, Amir Salem, to Logan Winery.
Good
Winery
passing Salem. Game.
Salem trying to get in the box. He gets it to McDermott. McDermott with it. Over to Shirak. Shirak.
Shirak.
Bryce Shirak looking for a good pass over to Winery. Winery. Passes it over to Rummel. Rummel with it. He gets it across and back. No, back to Westlake. There's a shot and echoes about
way
20 feet
over
the fence. They're off the fence, actually. That looked like it was going a lot farther.
Westlake has been doing a good job keeping it on the other side of the field, though.
Yeah, that's what they need to work on, and they've been doing it pretty good.
Improvement.
So here comes the kick. Ryan Rebels pushed, and they're going to. So we're back here at Reed Field. Tied game, 17:01 left in the second half. And two yellows and a red issued. So Logan Rummel and Mike McDermott, two yellows for Westlake. And it'll be a red card for Frank Martell of the Avon Lake Shoremen. And Westlake will play with a man up the rest of the game. That could be a huge advantage for them, especially.
Especially with that tight defense they've been playing.
Especially with the defenseman out. This could be a huge game. Might expect to see a more aggressiveness, but really. So there's the header. That goes over to Nick Sorg. I go David Molaski. Molaski with it. Kicks it over. Saved by the defense. So now Avon Lake's defense is just a little bit short. Here comes Nick Sorg. Nick Sorg rushing for it. He passes over to Bryce Shirak. Bryce Shirak with it. Cuts on the inside. Pushed. He gets the crossover. Off the goalie.
Oh, just.
And another save there by Jones.
Ball is cleared. Taken by 17.
That's his ninth. Here comes the Logan Winery with a shot off the face of an Avon Lake defender. And I'll go back to Fusco, or Bauer. And I'll go into somebody's yard.
You sure about that?
Yeah.
Looks like it's right by the pole.
He's got to climb.
Oh, yeah, he got to climb.
Yep.
Oh, and a lot bigger of a student section, I think.
Student section after those cards were issued. Typical teenagers always liking that stuff. Here we got another play here. The shot, and that goes almost into the gym. And it actually went off somebody, so we're going to get a corner kick. 15:24 left, 1-1 second half here at Reed Field in Westlake. Lots of drama here in the playoff game.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Early goal by Cameron Salco and a late and a mid-second half goal by Ted Greco.
Oh,
and
just
another great save by Jones. Wait, was that a save or did he just pick it up?
It was a save.
It was a save. That's his 10th.
Well, I guess. I don't know. It was hard. I think it was a save. Like, everyone was going for it.
Yeah, I'll give him the save. There goes Rebels.
Oh.
Nate Johnson running for it and picked up by Jones.
Not a save?
Nope.
Oh.
Here's the punt. And Amir Salem wins it. And actually, he doesn't. It's kicked up.
And
great
now
defense.
It's back to Westlake.
David Malasky taking it, passes up to Winery. Winery over to Sorg. Sorg trying to find Johnson. He'll get it to Johnson. Johnson with it, kicks it over. And
oh,
no good.
Just there.
The goalie came way out of the box.
Not a good move.
Not what you wanted to do as a goalie, but.
I want to stay inside that little box right there.
Yeah, really. Winery with it. Over to Sorg, Nick Sorg. Over to Johnson. Johnson crosses it, and we'll get a corner kick. 13:45 left.
This is just
half.
Wow. This game is just great.
Crazy.
It's insane. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Kick is up.
Looks like may get a goal here.
And Jones with another great save. That's number 11 for Steven Jones. And now Westlake's going to play fast as Bauer throws it in. Taking it down is Greco. Greco with the cross.
Oh.
If only Johnson was there a little bit sooner. And that'll go out of bounds for a Westlake throw. Nate Johnson will throw it in. That goes to Ali Al-Khatib. Al-Khatib with it. Crosses it. And out of bounds.
Oh, hold on. It's still in. No.
Still in.
Yeah, it's still in.
That'll be a throw-in. Angle here is kind of weird. Looks like it's going way out, and it stays in.
Yeah, I know. Bunch of heads. Oh, and blocked by Westlake. It will go out, and it will be Avon Lake throw-in.
Yep, that was throw-in. Chipping with it, and I'll go out of bounds for another throw-in.
Another throw-in.
And Avon Lake with it. And that's.
I'll say
Johnson is tripped up, and they're not going to call a foul.
Nothing is called.
Nope. And then there's a nice clear and a great play by David Malasky to keep the fast break occurring. And Ali Al-Khatib, a nice play to get in there and just kind of headed away from the defender. And now the goalie gets it.
Westlake takes the ball.
Westlake's defense there is there again. And now they got a chance here. He's in the box. Here comes the cross. And he just misses it.
And looks like we had a cramp.
So we're back here at Reed Field. 10:54, 1-1 second half. Westlake in the white, Avon Lake in the maroon. And Westlake will kick it.
Game is still tied, so I mean, 10 minutes and 11 minutes to do whatever you need to.
Yeah. Just the offense needs to be on it tonight.
Here we go, Malasky with the free kick.
Kick is up, and Logan Winery. He gives it over to Ali Al-Khatib.
He tipped that.
Akhatib trying to split the defense. One by winner Greco, and he kicks it way over.
Wouldn't go for a goal that far.
Yeah.
It's a waste of energy.
Nick Sorg had one of those.
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah, that was on.
I remember seeing a bunch of comments on the post.
Yeah, that was on, like, national
it wasn't
TV.
The goalie didn't do a very good job of blocking that.
Yeah, he didn't. So the two guys with the yellows are back in, McDermott and Rummel. Kick is up. Taken by Nick Sorg. Back to Avon Lake. And looks like a handball, but it wasn't.
Kicks it back to Darren. Oh, misses,
Darren misses it! As he kicks it out of bounds.
Gets into the blacktop. That was a very close call. It's a good thing Darren hustled.
Darren O'Mara.
I mean, there is bound to be slip-ups like that.
Yeah. That's why he gets pick it up and you're...
I think he just wanted to get it downfield as fast as possible.
Yeah. But when there's nobody back there for you.
There we go. He just catches it midair. His disappointment just turns into pure energy.
McDermott. McDermott.
Oh, Westlake loses the ball, regains it.
Logan Winery. Passes it up and up. And back to McDermott. McDermott trying to keep it in bounds. He will. Mike McDermott with it. He's kind of tripped up a few times. He's tripped up again, no call. And two guys can't agree on it as Logan Winery strips it. And now go right back to the defense. And kicked out of bounds for a throw-in.
When in doubt, kick it out.
Sometimes. Kick it down is Greco. Greco's still playing it. He crosses
it.
Oh,
it's going
cleared.
Good thing a Shoreman was there.
Yeah. Sorg over to Rummel. Over his head and out of bounds.
Oh, wait. No, he saves it. No, it will be out. Looks like it'll be a corner kick? Or, I mean, throw-in?
Yeah, I'll be throw. So, Chippy coming back in for the Shoreman.
Ooh, Westlake takes the ball back. Having a hard time
and
getting it downfield. Westlake gets control of the ball.
Yep.
Malaski kicks it down.
And there's Nick Sorg trying to get in the corner. Bryce Chirac running for it. He's not fast enough. And there it's kicked by Jones. Ray Chirac with it. Chirac trying to get through the defenders.
Oh, just jumps all over the place.
And Westlake. Taken by Sorg.
Yep.
Nick Sorg with it.
Oh, he's just like getting tailgated there. Back to Darren O'Meara.
He picks it up this time. Doesn't want what happened last time to him. There's Logan Rummel with it. Avon Lake taking it down the right side. A little pass in there. Down to him and out of bounds for Westlake throw him. 6:14 left, and there needs to be a winner, so we'll probably get overtime. And then a shootout. It stays tied.
What happens? You go into double overtime, and if you don't do it, you just keep shooting until...
Yeah, I think... Well, I'm not sure what it is in high school, but I know in, like, the World Cup, you play two halves of overtime, and if it's still tied, you go to penalty kicks.
let's hope Westlake can do something about it then.
Yeah. We need to do something. But their offense is just on it. There's a shot and a great save by Darren O'Mara. They just barely keep it in there. They just barely keep it out. And McDermott plays it off his back and right back to Westlake. McDermott and another Avon Lake player collide. And I go to Nick Sorg. Nick Sorg with it. Passes it over to Rummel. Rummel kicks it to nobody. And back out of bounds for Westlake throw.
I could hear a bassy from here.
Did you just say fascists? I'm pretty sure that's all I heard him say. And good speed there.
Oh, Westlake.
As he has it in
good
the
recovery.
Box.
Oh, almost. Kicked out.
To Greco. Dominic Bauer over to David Molaski. Molaski gets it. And Logan Winter trying to get to it.
Struggle for the ball.
He's taken down and it'll be off.
Looks like it'll be Avon Lake kick, free kick.
Yep. And Andrew Sad is a pretty good defensive player. And he drew the foul there. Kick is up. And no call again as it's kicked up and Jones will play it. This time he doesn't miss it. And now Winery has it.
Oh.
Winery is kind of trips on the ball and goes back to Avon Lake. 3 minutes left. And Nick Sorg gets it back. Nick Sorg running to the near the bench with the ball. And he'll just try to clear it. No, he just plays a small ball, cuts it, and gives it up to Avon Lake. And now he's running through the defense. The cross is over.
Darren
running
O'Mara
forward
keeping
is Shoreman. Yeah. Trying to keep it in bounds. He does. 2 men on him, out of bounds for a throw in.
Looks like they're going to go for a. No, they're just going to pass it in straight.
Yeah. There's the throw in. And kicked out of bounds.
By Avon Lake, I believe.
No,
I'm sorry, Westlake.
It looks like that was.
There's another throw in.
Ooh. They're going to try to clear it out. McDermott has it. Not the guy you want clearing it.
Cleared by Westlake.
Nick Sorg did. So Ted Greco has it. He's got a chance to run with it.
He's trying to juke out Avon Lake.
Oh, he tried the nutmeg and it didn't work.
So close.
And there'll be a foul as Chirac is pushed to the ground. And the aggressiveness is paying off for Avon Lake. And there's the kick. And Avon Lake's got a chance here. Great chance run with it. He's double teamed. That goes over to number 8, Jacobson. Now over to 10, Lasnik.
Oh, it's very close.
It'll be a
couldn't quite see. Goal kick.
Goal kick. Ooh, that was
looks
close.
Like, 1:47 left. Wow.
McDermott coming out for Al Khatib. And Al Khatib scored a lot of goals this year for the Demons. And. Well, he can come up big with a goal here in the last few minutes. Molaski with the kick. It's right to Winery. Won by Lasnik. And back to Dominic Bauer. Dominic Bauer with the clear. Tries to get it to Al Khatib. He can't. And now go right to Ryan Rebels. Ryan Rebels over to Logan Rummel. Rummel with it. Pass over to Al Khatib. Al Khatib trying to play a physical game. And now goes back to Dominic Bauer. Bauer with it. 1 minute left in the second half. Here comes Dominic Bauer. Bauer with it. Passes it up to Nick Sorg. Nick Sorg with the cross. Over to Al-Khatib. He can, and it's in!
Demon goal!
Demon score! Nick Sorg from way out there puts it in the right corner.
Wasn't it Nick Sorg that made the other shot too we were just talking about?
With 44.2 seconds left.
Darren coming out to celebrate
Nick
with
Sorg.
Him.
Nick Sorg. Puts it in.
Just absolutely incredible. I don't think it's a coincidence he can do that.
Nick Sorg, one of the better outside scorers in the game. And he does it again.
That'll bring the score 2-1, 44.2 seconds left. If Westlake can keep him from scoring a goal for 44.2 seconds, it's their game.
It's going to be hard, but Avon Lake needs to push
it
up fast.
Yeah, this is where they have to try their best, go all out.
And here comes Ted Greco, goalie way out of the box. Greco with it, running up the left side.
Let's see if they can make another goal.
It, and he takes the shot. And it's over the net.
Oh, that looked like it was going in from here.
23 left. Jones with it. 19. Jones with the shot. And with the goal kick. And cleared off by Rebel. 10 seconds left.
Jones Avon Lake just trying to. Looks like that's the game, ladies and gentlemen. Last minute shot by Westlake. Nick Sorg, amazing outside shot, bringing the score 2-1. Westlake winning the playoff game. They were having a hard time at the beginning, but it looks like they caught up and they were able to take the game.
And Nick Sorg with the game winner. That's one of the better endings you've ever seen of a soccer game.
Just absolutely amazing. Wow, I enjoyed coming to this. I'm really happy I was put on this shoot.
Yeah, this game was amazing.
Wow. All right, well.
So off to North Olmsted for the second round.
We hope you enjoyed the game, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Shoddy.
And I'm Paul.
And we hope to see you next time, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Shoddy. I'm here with Ted Greco, who scored one of the 2 points Westlake has made today. So, Ted, what were your expectations before the game started?
I mean, we came into this like expecting to win. We knew it was going to be a tough game, but had to fight through and come out with a dub.
After Avon Lake scored that 1 point, how did you feel about that? Like, were you worried that Westlake wasn't going to be able to make a shot in time?
We didn't really get too down about that. We didn't want to hang our heads over one goal. We knew we'd still get to come back and get the dub, so.
Yeah, that's a good mindset to have.
Yeah.
How'd you feel after that goal you made, the first one that sort of got everyone's spirits up and sort of pushed you guys forward?
It really got us going. Just came in there, got ahead on the ball, and it went in, so.
Right.
It's nice.
And one last question. How do you think Westlake will do against North Olmsted?
I'm expecting a dub. Like, I'm pretty sure we'll get the win.
All right, good
it's
to hear.
It's a tough game, though, but we got it.
All right, thanks for being with us.
Thank you.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Shoddy. I'm here with Nick Sorg, who scored the second point today for the Westlake Demons, thus getting them their win. So, Nick, how did you come into this game? What were your expectations?
I expected to win. We beat them at home earlier in the season. They started talking some trash, and we all just came out 100%, and glad we got that W.
All right. How'd you feel about the goal you made? Now, I do remember seeing on Facebook, you made a goal from midfield all the way into the net. And today, it was basically an imitation of what happened there. So how'd you feel about that?
It was amazing, especially to win the game like that. I don't know. It wasn't a shot. I just put it in there and got lucky. Sometimes luck's better than skill, so.
Yeah, in some cases, I guess you're right. What are your expectations for next game?
I expect to win. We played them early in the season. I'm pretty sure we tied them. I was out with an injury, and now that I'm back and we're playing better than ever, I expect to destroy North Olmsted.
That's good to hear. All right. Thanks for being with us, Nick.
No problem.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Shadi. I'm here with Darren O'Meara, who is our goalie for this evening and every other game. So, Darren, what were your expectations coming into this game?
Last time we played, we won 3-1. I was pretty much expecting we should win this game.
We should blow them out of the water more than 3-1, but obviously not the case this time. Last game, we pretty much just outplayed them. This time, we just needed to have more offense than last time, and we'd be able to win the game. But a couple times, our defense crumbled and resulted in one goal. We managed to fight back.
Yeah, we noticed up in the booth, we saw that they had a very tight defense. We thought that it was going to be pretty tough for you guys to get past them. So you did have a couple of good saves there. How did you feel?
It felt good getting those saves, especially being able to play it right off my foot right away, get it to a man downfield to possibly change it into a scoring opportunity. So just getting what I should be doing, and doing my job is what I like doing, so it felt pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, I'd say you did a pretty good job. What are your expectations for next week? Just next game?
Saturday we have North Olmsted. We should beat them. We tied them during the regular season, but we had a lot more chances than we think. They're a good team, though. They were undefeated for a majority of the season, so if we can take our game from the second half of today and translate it to Saturday, we can definitely take them easily.
All right, that's good to hear. Well, thanks for being with us.
Thanks for having me.